In this session, let us discuss about the symmetrical components. Okay, symmetrical components. The main thing is Fortescue theorem mathematically. Okay, he proved that Fortescue proved that if I have n vector system, okay, that n vector system, and if n is prime number, that n vector system can be subdivided into n minus 1 equispaced phasors or vectors, and one equal magnitude vector. Okay, at first directly let me take zero sequence, positive sequence, negative sequence, and then let me combine such that you will understand how unbalanced. Basically we have to do reverse engineering. Okay, so first let me introduce, for three phase system, if you think of, 3 is going to be prime number. Okay, n minus 1 equispaced phasors or vectors will be there, and one equal magnitude vectors will be there. Okay, so equal magnitude vector, in the sense, this is going to be, for example, this is zero sequence, equal magnitude, and same magnitude will be there, VB0, and same magnitude will be there, VC0. Okay, and this is going to be zero sequence. Okay, once we do reverse engineering, definitely you will understand. Just follow with me. For example, if VA0 equal to VB0 equal to VC0. Okay, so for example, as of now, how much is the magnitude? Let us apply, like, you know, let us apply our phasor concepts. Okay, so if I apply phasor concepts means, as of now, horizontal reflection on a plane is going to VA0 equal to 0. And like, you know, if it is rotated by 90 degrees, my VA0 will come here, horizontal reflection will give you maximum. So this is going to be a sinusoid. Okay, now this can be written as A0, RB0, RC0, equal magnitude vector, and remaining two should be equispaced vectors. Okay, and here let me think of positive sequence. For example, positive sequence is VA1, okay, and this is going to be VB1, and this is going to be VC1, such that if you observe phase sequence, okay, so basically all phasors should be rotated in anti-clockwise direction. We fix a long back. If I sit here, first A phase will come, and after that let it rotate in this direction. If I sit here and observe, first A will come, and after that B will come, and after that C will come. Phase sequence is ABC. Okay, now let me think of negative sequence, equispaced VA2, equispaced. Now if I think of, like, you know, phase sequence, once if I sit here, first A should come, and after that C should come, and after that B should come, and such that phase sequence is A C B. Okay, one thing I have to tell you here. Okay, actually many guys will get, like, you know, confusion. If I think of, this is omega, and this is also with the rotation of omega, and this is also with the rotation of omega. Now if I, what do you say, add, like, you know, with sinusoid of some frequency, this is sinusoid only, no, phasor is nothing but sinusoid, sinusoid of some frequency, for example VA0 plus VA1 is sinusoid of same frequency, plus VA2 sinusoid of same frequency, so this sinusoid plus this sinusoid plus this sinusoid of same frequency will give you one sinusoid. Okay, now let me add these. For example, VA0 is here, this is going to be VA0, A0. Okay, A1, A1 is here in this direction, so VA1, VA1, and VA2 is in this direction, so VA2 in this direction. Okay, what is net resultant VA? VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2 is going to be VA. Okay, now for example, let me think of B. If you think of VB0, which is nothing but VA0 plus VB1 in this direction, VB2 also in the same direction, so VB0, because VA0 equal to VB0, okay, so VB0 plus VB1 plus VB2 is going to be VB0 plus VB1 plus VB2 is going to be VB of this much. Okay, now if you see here, this length is less, this length is more. What does it mean? It is going to represent unbalancing. For example, let me add C also. So VC0, VC0 plus VC1 plus VC2. Okay, so VC0 plus VC1 in this direction plus VC2 in opposite direction. okay, if VC1 equal to VC2, under that conditions VC0 plus VC1 plus VC2 is going to be VC0 only, this is going to be VC. Now, actually, as I told you, we are doing reverse engineering. For example, if the physically existing system is unbalanced, okay, so angle between VA, VB, VC are not 120 degrees, and magnitude of VA, VB, VC are not same, RMS values are not same, under that conditions is going to be black, the original system. Now, that system, if I give it to by Fortescue, we can divide it into three components, okay. So, for this, how my network, like, you know, complete power system, for zero sequence, how it is going to behave? For positive sequence, how it is going to behave? For negative sequence, how it is going to behave? So this behavior plus this behavior plus this behavior is going to be the net behavior for unbalancy of black. Okay, so if I have any unbalancy, for example, I have three phase line. Now one line has fallen on the ground. Fallen on the ground. So what is the magnitude of this voltage, bus voltage is going to be zero. Remaining buses will have voltage. Okay, so under that conditions, can I use single line equivalent? No. If three phases are experiencing the same conditions, under that condition, fault current of A equal to fault current of B equal to fault current of C, under that condition, these three need not be analyzed. If I analyze one, that is enough. That is symmetrical faults. But if you think of like an unsymmetrical in the sense one line might have fallen on the ground, LG fault. Okay, remaining two lines are intact. Okay, so in this condition, can I consider only one line to analyze? No. Okay, so these three are interrelated. So in this condition, unbalance of black will be given to this particular theorem. He will divide it into three, and this response is going to be ultimate response, which will give you the fault current, for example. Okay, now basically, by seeing the phase sequence, okay, by seeing the phase sequence here, means this is going to be zero sequence, in the sense VA equal to VB equal to VC, and phase sequence here is ABC, and phase sequence here is ACB. Okay, so many of our machines guys might have linked this with harmonics. Okay, basically, if I think of fundamental harmonic ABC phase sequence, triplet harmonic component VA plus VB plus VC, or VA equal to VB equal to VC. Okay, and fifth harmonic component phase sequence is ACB, but that, like, you know, harmonics meant for altogether different. For example, if I have, okay, so fundamental of omega and triplet harmonic of 3 omega, fifth harmonic of 5 omega, then what will happen? Sinusoid of omega plus sinusoid of 3 omega plus sinusoid of 5 omega will give you non-sinusoid or not? Yes. Okay, so harmonic components is meant for in order to analyze non-sinusoids but balanced. Okay, so if I have VA, VB, VC, VA is, for example, peak. Okay, and VB is also peak, VC is also peak. Okay, under that condition, A, B, C, are they time displaced by 120 degrees? Yes. RMS value of A and B and C are same or not? Yes. But still they are non-sinusoids. Okay. So in order to analyze non-sinusoids, which are balanced. Okay. Balanced non-sinusoids, harmonic components. Unbalanced, see here. Unbalanced. But these are sinusoids or not? Yes. So unbalanced sinusoids, symmetrical components or sequence components. And balanced non-sinusoids, harmonic components. Okay. Just keep that point in mind. Now, next thing is, if I add, okay, mathematically, like, you know, VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2 is VA, and VB0 plus VB1 plus VB2 equal to VB, and VC0 plus VC1 plus VC2 is going to be net VC. So, let me write that VA equal to VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2, and VB equal to VB0 plus VB1 plus VB2, and VC equal to VC0 plus VC1 plus VC2. Okay, so these are going to be the equations. Okay, now let us consider one component, that is alpha operator. Basically, what is J operator? Okay, for example, if I have something voltage here, so if current is leading, for example, if I think of V at an angle 0, I is going to be at an angle with respect to this plus 90. Okay, so plus 90 degrees will be represented with J. Similarly, let me introduce now alpha. is going to be one at an angle 120 degrees. Okay, just a phasor operation, that's it. Okay, because like, you know, if I go with this, what I have to do means 9 variables are there here. Okay, so the moment 9 variables are there here, 9 variables, like, you know, it's difficult to find. Our system is going to be like, you know, problem is going to be lengthy. Now, if I can convert this into 3 variables by using alpha, because see here, what is happening here? VA0 equal to VB0 equal to VC0. So VA0 equal to VB0 equal to VC0. And here, if you think of, for example, what is VC1? Just like that. So for example, if I think of this at an angle of 0, with respect to A1, my C1 is leading by 120 degrees. Length of this and length of this are same. Okay. Means like, you know, RMS values are same and equidisplaced by 120 degrees. So what is VC1? VC1, can I write it as alpha into VA1? Alpha into VA1. If I write alpha into VA1, VA1 only into multiplied by 1 at an angle 120 is going to be C1. For example, with respect to this, if I want to write VB1, this is going to be 120 plus 120, 240. Okay. So VB1 magnitude is VA1 magnitude only, but the time displaced by 240 degrees. So I can write alpha square into VA1. Okay, so as I know alpha value, now VC1 is going to be something into VA1 only, VB1 is going to be something into VA1 only, so ultimately variables became one. Okay, so out of these nine variables, it can be converted into 3 variables. Okay, now for example, what are the properties of alpha? Properties are very simple. Alpha is a, like, you know, phasor multiplication. Okay, so for example, let us think of, this is having some magnitude, this is having some magnitude, this is having some magnitude. Okay, so this is going to be V at an angle 0, same length. So this is going to be same V at an angle 120, this is going to be same V at an angle 240. Okay, so if I write this as V, this is going to be alpha V. Because V only means displaced. For example, already we know that phasor order of rotation is anti-clockwise. Okay, so phasor order of rotation is anti-clockwise. With respect to this, it is leading by 120. With respect to this, it is leading by 120. Okay, with respect to this, it is leading by 120. Okay, so for example, this particular V is 1. Because 1 at an angle 120. For example, this is 1 at an angle 120. This is 1 at an angle 240. Okay, now if I think of directly alpha cube is going to be how much there? Alpha cube in the sense 360 degrees, 3 into 120. So 1 at an angle 0, because alpha is nothing but 1 at an angle 0. Alpha is nothing but 1 at an angle 120. This alpha square, alpha cube is going to be 1. So alpha cube is going to be 1. Okay, now let us think of, like, you know, this is 1. For that, let me add this 120, 1 at an angle 120, plus let me add this 1 at an angle 120, net is going to be 0. So what is the one more, like, you know, property of this alpha? 1 plus alpha square is going to be 0. So 1 plus alpha square is going to be 0. Okay, so 1 plus alpha square means this plus this is going to be 0. What is alpha? Alpha is nothing but 1 at an angle 120. In some books they call it as A, in some books they call it as K, but anyway, alpha or K or A, everything is going to be same. Okay, now let us use this. For example, if I can convert this into, now for example, what is VA? VA is going to be VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2. And what is VB? VB, in terms of VA only, let me write by using the operator of alpha. So VA0 equal to VB0 equal to VC0. So this is going to VA0 only plus VB1. VB1. Where is VB1? VA1? VB1. Okay. So VA1 with respect to 0 to alpha. And alpha square is going to be VB1. So alpha square VA1 plus VB2. What is VB2? Second case, VB2. So this is going to be A2. Okay, so with, if I think of this at an angle 0, this is going to be 120. So VA2 at an angle 120, if I add one more 120 angle more, is going to be VB2 only. Is nothing but alpha into VA2. Okay, VC also is going to be again VA0 only. Plus, let us think of VC0 plus VC1 plus VC2. What is VC1? Come to here, VC1. Okay, in positive sequence, VA1 rotated by 120 degrees extra is going to be VC1. So this is going to be alpha VA1 plus remaining also alpha square VA2. Now, if I write the complete, like, you know, matrix VA, VB, VC. VA, VB, VC equal to, see here, VA equal to VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2. Okay, so VA0, VA1, VA2. Okay, so VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2, 1, 1, 1. So VA equal to VA0 plus VA1 plus VA2 matrix multiplication, simple. Okay, now what is VB? Same VA0 plus alpha square VA1 plus alpha VA2. So this is going to be VB equal to VA0 plus alpha square VA1 plus alpha VA2. Okay, alpha VA2, VA0 plus alpha square VA1 plus alpha VA2. And for this, it's going to be 1 alpha alpha square. Okay, VA0 plus alpha into VA1 plus alpha square into VA2. Now, in our physical presence, as I told you, reverse engineering, in my physical world, okay, means I need not calculate this. This will be given, but this has to be calculated such that everything will be converted into sequence components. Now my network will be converted into sequence networks, and for the sequence voltages, for the sequence networks, how much will be the fault current, sequence fault currents, okay, positive sequence, negative sequence, zero sequence fault currents, and net combination is going to give you the final fault current. So we have to inverse this. If I can calculate this, VA0, VA1, VA2, okay, VA0, VA1, VA2, VA can be found, VB can be found, VC can be found. Okay, but what is our ultimate aim? Zero sequence, positive sequence, negative sequence, voltages or currents or network should be found. Okay, so if I do, like, you know, inverse of it, it will come down to 1/3 into 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, alpha, alpha, alpha square into VA, VB, VC. Okay, so just remember one way. If you write ABC here, 1 alpha square alpha square, if you are trying to find out sequence components, inverse of this, like, you know, adjacent by debt and all, like, you know, not required. Okay, so if you are trying to find out sequence components, 1/3 will come, alpha 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 will come, 1 1 1 1 1, alpha 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 square ABC or RYB. Okay, in the upcoming sections, let us see how to use this just for solving the problems.